How's it going, everybody? Pestilence here, and welcome back to this shit show. Yesterday was a little messed up with Dark, because I had to go into work early, but I see. So that's if I had missed it, I guess. I see what's happening. Gotta climb up again. What? Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. Come on. Why the fuck didn't you grab a hold? Pain in the fucking ass.
Waiting around.
Aim for courage, huh? Just to slow anything down. Fuck. Fucking hell.
I'm going to walk. Christ, that stuff is right.
It's got eyes all over it. Thank you. Oh, this ought to be fun. Not like this. What the fuck?
Roofbag says.
Gotta be a vent.
Yeah, that's it. Down fucking somewhere.
Do I need to crawl under this? No, I can't. Here. I still don't understand why you don't unscrew the ones on the bottom, too. Because all you're doing is making noise.
Jesus. Fucking poor bastard.
There's two of them up there. Maybe more. Fuck's sake. Blinking lights usually sign something's nearby. Great. Oh, excuse me. The hell was that? Is that Rennick? Who is it down there? See if I can hear it. No, I can't hear. I feel like I need to go through that doorway. Thank you. hell is he talking about? I can't have it.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, so I was supposed to go in here. So where does this lead?
Fuck that! What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this. Access, but I'm so close.
All right, wait for him to come back, and then loop back around. So, what's his patrol pattern? Does he patrol? I'm assuming he does. They all did. Okay, I think I hear him. I have no idea where the fuck he is. Okay. Come on, come on. Nice. Fuck. What the hell? The fuck? Are you two back in? Yeah, I think he's... I wish I had something I could throw to me. Is there anything I can throw to make some noise? No, nothing. Ah, there he is. He's just waiting right there. I get the feeling I'm gonna need to run, no matter what. Fuck.
I've got you.
Fuck. Okay. Hopefully Roy's still here. Is happening. What the hell?
Roy, he up here. Roy. Jesus, it's moving out of the other place.
Shit.
Talk to me, big man. Come on, Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up, come on.
Fuck.
Leave me here. Please, big man, come on, man. Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man. Huh? She loved you, my man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home.
Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Fuck. Administration.
Who's this?
Friendly, Kaz. You got to know. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. That English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? You go shouting, I start to worry like. Roy make a fuss? Put him on, I'll get him to help.
He's...
For fuck's sake, what's going
he's
on?
He's not.
Roy's not coming.
Oh, Jesus. God. Did he not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. No. Not off the big man, eh?
I let him do. He was relying on me.
No, no. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. No, anyone. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking concerned otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking wreck.
Good. You need to find a way across the deck. Get to marine control room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
That's fucking moving? Shit, this stuff is getting more and more life to it. What the hell is happening there? Whatever the fuck it is, it's gonna have to wait until next time. So, thanks everyone for stopping by. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a like and a comment down below. Also, make sure to share the video around. This series is definitely interesting. Poor Roy. But I suppose better that than him becoming whatever the fuck these things are. Giant slugs. Whatever the hell. Either way, make sure to also... Well, I think I did say subscribe to the channel. If I didn't, don't subscribe to the channel and ring the notification bell to be alerted whenever a new video goes live. In the meantime, I just knocked something over. Sorry about that. In the meantime, I'll see you next video. I'm Pestilence, and I'm about to quote Darkest, signing off. God. better this than mutation, I suppose.